In xanthophycy, cell wall is often absent, but if it is present, it is made up of pectin and cellulose, which is impregnated with silica. So cell wall is made up of pectin and cellulose, which is impregnated with silica.